So welcome back to my channel, and you're gonna watch the movie. This is the movie. It's called Toy Story 1, 2, 3, and 4. You're gonna watch that, okay? Okay, you're gonna watch that, okay? Now, you're gonna watch now, and please wait for the timer. Reach, go now to the end of the timer. Please go. Relax, please. The music will get started.
We've only got 1 week left before the move. I don't want any toys left behind. I'm moving, buddy. If you don't have one, get one. All right, next. Yes. Tuesday night's plastic corrosion awareness meeting was, I think, a big success, and we want to thank Mr. Spell for putting that on for us. Thank you, Mr. Spell.
You're welcome.
Okay. One minor note here. Andy's birthday party has been moved today.
What do you mean the party's today? His birthday's not till next week.
What's going on down there? Is his mom losing her marbles?
Well, obviously, she wanted to have the party before the move. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be worried.
Of course Woody ain't worried. He's been Andy's favorite since kindergarten.
Hey, come on, Potato Head. If Woody says it's all right, then, well, darn it, it's good enough for me. Woody has never steered us wrong before.
Come on, guys. Every Christmas and birthday we go through this.
But what if Andy gets another dinosaur? A mean one. I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection.
Hey, listen. No one's getting replaced. This is Andy we're talking about. It doesn't matter how much we're played with. What matters is that we're here for Andy when he needs us. That's what we're made for, right?
Pardon me. I hate to break up the staff meeting, but they're here! Birthday guests at 3 o'clock!
Stay calm, everyone! Meeting adjourned.
Oh, boy. Can you take a look at all those presents?
I can't see a thing.
Almost had him.
I'm never gonna defeat Zurg.
Sure you will, Rex. In fact, you're a better Buzz than I am.
But look at my little arms. I can't press the fire button and jump at the same time.
Where is it? Woody?
Huh?
Oh. Hang on, cowboy. Woody, are you all right?
No. Yeah, I'm fine, Buzz. Okay, here's your list of things to do while I'm gone. Batteries need to be changed. Toys at the bottom of the chest need to be rotated. Oh, and make sure everyone attends Mr. Spell seminar on what to do if you or part of you is swallowed. Okay.
Woody, you haven't found your hat yet, have you?
No! And Andy's leaving for cowboy camp any minute, and I can't find it anywhere!
Don't worry, Woody. In just a few hours, you'll be sitting around a campfire with Andy making delicious hot schmoes.
They're called s'mores, Buzz.
Right, right, of course. Has anyone found what he's at yet?
Keep looking, man! Dig deeper! Negatory! Still searching!
The lawn gnome next door says it's not in the yard, but he'll keep looking.
It's not in Molly's room. We've looked everywhere.
I found it!
You found my hat?
Your hat? No! The missus lost her earring. Oh, my little sweet potato!
Oh, you found it! Oh, it's so nice to have a big, strong spud around the house.
Oh. Oh, great. That's just great. This will be the first year I miss cowboy camp, all because of my stupid hat.
Woody, look under your boot.
Don't be silly. My hat is not under my boot.
Would you just look?
You see? No hat. Just the word Andy.
Uh-huh. And the boy who wrote that would take you to camp with or without your hat.
I'm sorry, Bo. It's just that I've been looking forward to this all year. It's my one time with just me and Andy.
You're cute when you care.
Oh, not in front of Buzz.
Let him look.
Miss Pete! Miss Pete!
I'm Al's Toy Barn, and I'm sitting on the deal here. Ow! I think I'm feeling a deal hatching right now. Let's see what we got. We got boats for a buck, beanies for a buck.
Rex, turn it off! Someone's gonna hear! Which one is off?
That's Ching Ching Ching! Hurry up!
Right out loud, it's this one! I despise that chicken.
Fellas! Okay. I got some good news, and I got some bad news.
What news?
Good news is, I found your hat, Woody.
My hat? Oh, Slink, thank you. Where'd you find it?
Well, that's the bad news.
I think this potato needs to learn himself some manners. Take him to the box.
Hey, put these down, you moron. Where are you taking me? Bad baby, bad baby.
Ken, what's going on?
Barbie. I told you to wait in the dream house.
What are you doing to my friends?
Get in. Barbie, wait.
Don't touch me. We're through.
Barbie, I did. Oh.
And give me my scarf back.
Ow.
Like, yeah. Explain our overnight accommodations.
Sir, yes, sir. Prisoners sleep in their cells. Any prisoner caught outside their cell spends the night in the box. Roll call at dusk and dawn. Any prisoner misses roll call spends the night in the box. Prisoners do not speak unless spoken to. Any prisoner talks back spends the night
in the box. We get it.
At ease, soldier. They're neutralized. But remember, they'll say anything to make you doubt yourself.
Don't worry, Commander. Any doubt I had got pounded out of me at the academy.
Listen up, folks. We got a way of doing things here at Sunnyside. If you start at the bottom, pay your dues, life here can be a dream come true. But if you break our rules, step out of line, try...
Well, hello, Forky. It's nice to meet you. I'm Miss Wendy.
Mom, Dad, look what I made. His name is Forky.
Oh, wow.
That is so cool.
I finished kindergarten.
No, that was just orientation.
But for being such a brave girl, we have a surprise for you.
What is it?
Since school doesn't start for another week, we are going on a road trip!
Can I bring Forky?
Of course you can.
Yay!
And they said I shouldn't go to school with Bonnie. We got this kindergarten thing under control, eh? I can't believe I'm talking to a spork.
Hi, toys! Hi, toys!
He did go to kindergarten.
I knew it.
No,
you're
no,
trying
guys,
to get
listen,
Bonnie in trouble.
No, of course not.
You could have been confiscated.
What does that mean?
Taken away.
No!
Or worse, you could have been lost.
No, 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 guys, listen. Bonnie had a great day in class, and we're going on a road trip.
Road trip?
Vacation!
But then something really weird happened. Bonnie made a friend in class.
What a
Oh, she's already making friends.
No, no, she literally made a new friend. Hey. It's okay. Come on out. That's it. Come on. There you go. Come on. Let's get you out of there. You got this. Good, good. Everyone, I want you to meet Forky.
Golly, Bob Half.
Look how long his arms are.
Trash? No, no. Toys. They're all toys.
Trash.
No, no, no. That's the trash. These are your friends.
Hello.
Hi. Trash.
Thank you guys for watching, and see you next time. Bye.